You can poll your students on a multiple choice question to assess how well they're comprehending material. To add a poll, simply click the Add a Poll button, type in your question and the set of responses. Your poll will now appear on your event page. Your students can then go into your poll and select their response. The results will be shown graphically after the student responds to the question, and the graph will update in real time as more answers come in.